Hi friends, this video is based on the request of one of my viewers. So he has requested for one of the journals. So that journal is Annals of Mathematics and Artificial Intelligence. So I like to show how the word file will go in Annals of Mathematics and Artificial Intelligence. Actually he has requested for that only. How to make it into manuscript, or how it will go. Let us see how simply we can make a word file into the manuscript of this journal, and we can send that paper to this journal. Actually this is the page, so here you can read the instructions for authors and then proceed for the submission. And here is the link, this is the submit online. So I will press here submit online. Before going to that, we need to read instructions for authors clearly, and then we need to go ahead with submission. Let us go to submission, submit online. I have already written the paper, so I like to submit the same. So once you have clicked the submit online, this page will open, and I have already registered for Annals of Mathematics and Artificial Intelligence. You haven't registered for this, please register now by using this link. You can register now link, and then you can go ahead, you can log in. Okay, now I am logging in. You just see this. Yes, I logged into the journal, submission page. Here we need to see submit new manuscript. So I like to submit the new manuscript. First we need to assign which article type is it. So this is the regular submission, so I like to put like this. As if you are submitting for any of these things, you just click on this. Otherwise you just go ahead with regular submission. So proceed. So attach files. So one file is sufficient. So I have already, this is my file I have selected. So yeah, I have simply drag it and drop it. It will take some time, not more than 2 to 3 minutes. So once it will be completed, then we can go ahead with the further steps. So this is the steps, these are the steps for the word file sent to this journal. If you want to go ahead with LaTeX, then you need to read these things, read further tips for with LaTeX submissions. Okay, yeah, these are the tips for LaTeX submission, and this is for normal thing. It won't take much time, maybe 2 to 3 minutes. Then it will be taking that file, and it will give the option to verify the same also. We need to verify that, we need to view the submission, and then we need to approve the submission. Then only it will be approved, and I will show you everything. No need to worry. Now we are in attach files stage. Once this thing is completed, tick mark will come like this, just like artificial type selection, how tick comes with green color. So here also it will be like that once it will be submitted. It will take very less time, so maybe it is having only 20 seconds. Mind that. Yeah, this file was uploaded now. Now we need to see the item. We need to identify it. Which item is this? This is my manuscript, so I can directly write it as manuscript. No need to write anything, any description. If you like to write it, you can write it. No, not a big issue. Then I want to proceed to further step. Yeah, this is my further step. See, here tick mark comes for attached files column. And now review preferences. So I can give my suggested reviewers or I can give my opposed reviewers also. So once this step is completed, we can proceed. If we don't have any preferences, then we can directly proceed to the next step. Yeah, if we want to write any comments to the editor, we can write here. Otherwise, we can go to the next step. I am going to next step. Yeah, here all data will be fetched from your manuscript only, as you have uploaded the manuscript, so everything will be fetched. So here we need to write title, abstract, authors and funding. So all information will be fetched from your manuscript only directly. So it's taking time. Now you can see how it fetched the title. So it's okay. Next, and it has fetched the abstract also. Next, it has fetched the author. Next, funding agency. I don't have any funding agency, then I need to tick here. Otherwise it won't go further. Okay, it will stop here only. You need to tick here or you need to enter the funding agency. So now I want to build PDF for approval. So the last option. Yeah, it is building. It's building now. Building PDF. Now it is creating our Word file into PDF file. So that's what he has written here. So here now, after this we need to approve this. Once we need to see the, it has ready for this. Now the current status should be needs approval. So he needs our approval. So we need to see here. Here we can see our manuscript. So we can see by using view submission. If after seeing it, if we feel that we need to do some modifications, you can modify here, edit submission, and then you need to submit, you need to approve the submission. Once you have approved the submission, it will be over. And if you want to remove it, you can remove here itself. And this is one of the best options given by Springer. The option is you can get the Google Scholar title search. That means with this title, any paper is existing or not. And similarly, the Google Scholar author search. So with this other, any papers are existing or not. So these two searches, it will automatically done by the Springer. So now I want to see the view submission. So I am opening it, view submission. So this PDF file will be downloading. Now it is downloaded. Let us check it whether it is correct or not. All the fields are coming correctly or not. Yeah, this is the thing. So all the pages were filled correctly or not. All figures were coming correctly or not. According to you, our wish, then it will be good. It looks good only. I don't have any complaints on this so far. Okay, it's good. And sometimes the figures may be shifted and there may be some gaps in the pages, so that you need to take care. if those things are there, then you need to go back and do something. Suppose here there are 27 references. I want to add more references. In those cases, I need to go back and I need to edit the submission. And that is the, for that purpose, it is given. So I am satisfied with my submission. So I like to approve the submission. You want to approve the submission? Yes. Okay. Then it will be submitted. Yes, now it is submitted. So let us see. Yeah, submission being processed. So here it will be there. New thing will be this one only, harmonic mitigation with the neural network controller. So this is the thing. So this, in this way we need to do the submission in Annals of Mathematics and Artificial Intelligence. So before going to that, please read the instructions to authors carefully and try to prepare your manuscript accordingly in DOIC file only. I don't think that Springer macro will help you a lot in this case. Even I have also seen it, but I don't find proper guidelines for that one. If we see it also carefully, then we can get it. But still, I am comfortable with DOIC, so I am. Just we can read the instructions and we can prepare our DOC accordingly so that nothing will happen. That means the general will accept our paper for reviewing us. Okay, if you like this video, please like it and try to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.